Charles Foster is going to meet Jason Minda. It's going to be a good boxing match of Charles Foster, 19-0, 9 KO, 6'2", 75 inches. He's rich, fighting out of New Haven, Connecticut, USA. He is the current NABA light heavy title owner. He defeated Justin Thomas, Israel Adolphus, Mike Jimenez, and Denis Gracev. Majority of them via unanimous decision. He is extremely good in later rounds, but he also likes to finish his fighters via TKO. He always marches forward and advances, and he's really riding a roll right now. He's going to meet Jason Minda. Jason Minda is Ecuadorian boxer. Verdugo is 6 foot tall. His reach is 73 inches, which means a 2 inch reach advantage for Charles Foster. Ecuadorian boxer is fighting out of Salem, Massachusetts, and 8 KOs, but 14 wins, 5 losses, 1 draw, 4 losses via KO. This guy fought for vacant World Boxing Association Asia middle title, but he lost to Magomed Madia. Also, after victory over Darwin Arboleda, he lost back-to-back to Teron Spong, Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., Kanat Islam, and Junior Yunan. So I think he is riding on a very cold streak with only 1 win in his last 6 wins. When he was fighting in Ecuador, he was super dominant, but it seems the foreign market is making a really, really big problem for a huge Ecuadorian prospect, Jason Minda. So I think Charles Foster is going to be one of the toughest tests of his career. And you know that Teron Spong priorly fought in kickboxing, so also Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. was defeated by Anderson Silva. So let's be honest, guys. I think Charles Foster has very, very good chances to win this matchup, and I'm gonna lean towards Charles Foster for this one.